Welcome. Welcome, welcome. Now, how about welcome? Now that sounds like a little bit more of a welcome. It is eclipse time coming up soon. A special guest on my show tonight, planetmusic.podbean.com. I'm your host, Carlos Cedillo. My special guest is a shell. It is a conch shell. It's got little red spots, like some kind of sea algae grew on it. And then, this is definitely one I got from Belize back in the day. It does not have the pointy ends like the other big conch shells that I've used before. This one has a lot of character. You can hear its character in the melodies. Remember, the seashell is playing the melodies and I am turning knobs and pushing buttons on synthesizers. But the music is all because of the conch shell choosing the notes and forte or piano or it's really amazing. So let's sing a little song. See if you can sing along. And there's some nice little funky drums that come and some other meditative spots and then back to a funky thing and spacey. So enjoy, and I'll be back with you soon. Bye. Thank you. Whoa. That was kind of cool. If you made it all the way through that, you're super cool. And you've done some great meditation work. Archangel Michael is there with his flaming blue sword to cut away all of your excess baggage, karma, and free your soul to enter into dimensions higher than we've ever known, and you will walk in these dimensions just like you walk in the 3D dimension that some people call the matrix. It's only the matrix because you have not understood that you have to get higher into higher dimensions to figure all this stuff out and converse with the angels and archangels and ascended masters and Jesus and Buddha and all these other people that have made it, and they came back and they said, "Hey, you can make it too. You can do it too." That's what they're talking about, transcending this three-dimensional matrix. For no other better word, it's your own making into this matrix that had choices all along. You had a choice, right? You could have just diverged and got sidetracked sometimes, but you hold this energy to have this consciousness into your vision, and you see into these higher dimensions from this dimension, like a telescope, right? So you just see and you walk into these higher dimensions and these beings, sometimes called immortals, angels, violet flame powers, are usually asking. Host Carlos Cedillo, it's been a pleasure.